The conversations that we have, the debates that we have in the past 2 days were very good. The takeaway that I take to Brazil is that content creators, especially musicians, they're not very happy how they're remunerated. A very few number of companies are making a lot of money and they are not. So certainly it's more clear than ever what needs to be done, and maybe a reform in the copyright license format can achieve some great result in this in the next few years.